I'm glad to see you. Couldn't be happier. Knowledge permitting, I'll answer true. Oh, perhaps I've neglected to tell you. My plan is to produce every invention ever diaphragmed by the first and second Igashichi. And though some of the schematics are incomplete, I believe that by utilizing Western clockwork mechanisms, I can complete most of them. Which is why I've relocated to Yokohama. I'll have more opportunities to see Western mechanisms in action here than anywhere else. Really? That would be great. Oh, it looks like you have quite the collection. Good work. What would you like me to work on? What would you like me to work on? Hello! Has Fukuzawa given you what I need? Splendid! We are going to use Fukuzawa's concoctions and the worthless gadget we collected from my storehouse to fool those government goons. They'll be waiting for me at the commissioner's office. If you're ready, I'll head over there right this instant. Are you up for it? Hurrah! Follow me. The moment is upon us. Once I drink this poison, it's all systems go. I'll head in alone first. I need to go about things as usual, or I'm liable to rouse suspicion. Wait until I've started showing them my useless inventions. Then, make your entrance. Understood? I'm ready. Should I go ahead and drink the poison? Tokugawa should already be inside on some sort of pretense. When I collapse, he'll come and confirm my death. The official and his cronies don't know about us, so they'll have no reason to doubt him. With both you and Fukuzawa on hand, I'll be able to rest in peace. Temporarily, of course. Well, that was revolting. But now we must act quickly. Here I go.
Thank you.
completion. If you use it precisely as I have explained, it could very well be a most formidable weapon.
We'll have to familiarize ourselves, but this could be very useful.
Who's this? My apologies. Just one of my assistants. I said they should have come, but...
Hey! What's wrong with you? Mr. Fukuzawa, see to the man!
Of course, excuse me. I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do. This man is dead.
Oh, he's dead. He's really dead.
Quick! Someone take his invention and hide it somewhere. No one outside this group is to see.
Yes, sir.
Here. You think too much. You are not leaving this place alive. Get them! Kill them now!
Any longer? I just about saw my grandfather and great-grandfather waiting at the pearly gate.
Oh, thank goodness. I wasn't convinced the antidote would work, so I diluted the poison as best I could. I think you might have died if I hadn't. In any case, I am relieved you're safe. Please, never come to me with a request like this again.
Well, did my plan work? Really? It's not like I could see what happened. Being dead and all...
It all went fine. You appear to have convinced them of your death, at least.
Hurrah! Mission accomplished then. I suppose I'm now dead to the world, aren't I?
You there! Mind lending me a hand?
I ordered some wares from a hawker, but he's taking forever to bring them. Dangerous as it is out there, I don't dare go to check on him. You look like you can handle yourself. Could I trouble you to find the hawker?
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Now, as I recall, the man said he usually passes by a big ginkgo tree. Rumor has it, bandits prowl the area. And I just hope nothing bad has happened.
shame about that peddler. I suppose I should have acted sooner. Nevertheless, thank you for retrieving the goods. Be sure to speak to any of my merchants you happen to come upon. I'll see to it they're well stocked.
You stepped in. Things were getting pretty heated.
Is there anyone with confidence in their martial skills? Well now, a glance is enough to tell me you're made of a stern stuff. Would you care to give my pupil a lesson? Are you ready? Begin! A fine display. Here's a token of my thanks. How you handled my pupil's attacks and threw him off balance was truly impressive.
Welcome. You can practice gliding here. Why don't you give it a try? Okay, I'll get things ready. Amazing! It's like you are born for it.
I trust you are keeping well. The cats you have rescued are doing very well. Although I noticed that one of them is scrawnier than before, which has me worried about the others. Perhaps they are starving, or someone is mistreating them. I do hope they are safe and warm. Thank you for being so reassuring. My cats were spoiled rotten. They might look tough, but I can assure you they are not. I simply do not think they will last long out there in the world on their own. I know how busy you are, and how selfish I am being, but I have no one else to turn to. So, I am afraid I must continue to call on your assistance. Please help me find my missing babies. Thank you for coming. Oh. And what would you like to discuss? Oh, don't be such a bore, my dear. I am a courtesan, don't forget. If I can rise in rank, I will get my way more often than not. And living with everyone is such fun. But all the same, true happiness has no place in that building. Every floor is full of deceit. It is simply perfect. I was just thinking how dearly I would like to talk to you. Let us forget about the cold, harsh world. For now, all we need is you and me. Would you be interested in watching me dance? You cannot say such things. Oh, I completely forgot. The shamisen that accompanies my dancing is broken. I cannot dance after all. I have been meaning to commission a new one, but I'm in need of a craftsman with the requisite skill. One also requires the finest quality of skins in order to make an exemplary shamisen. As for the silk threads needed for its strings, why, I suppose I could disrobe this minute and secure some threads from my garments. Just my little joke. Oh? You do not seem to be very amused. You know, if you were any other customer, our time together would be over already. But whenever I am with you, there is so much more I want to do. I wonder why that is.